Alright, so this is a suggestion via Patreon. The name of the song is We Got the Moves. So this will be coming from the band Electric Callboy. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Well, let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. All right, guys, go ahead and adjust it. There we go. All right, let's jump into it, guys. Okay, guys, so this is definitely going to be the second time we're encountering them, and they are as odd as I remember them to be, guys, right? Let's unpack this here. So basically, I think what they do, literally what they do is they mix like techno EDM with metal, like hardcore metal, it seems, yes? The sound is pretty good, no complaints here on it. For the most part, I think what is mostly striking about their content overall is definitely going to be their visuals, right? Super colorful. I can't even place it. I can't put it into a box at all. I cannot place this visual aesthetic of their videos, guys. Maybe 80s, maybe. I don't know. Solid, though. No complaints. Let's continue. He's not cutting anything, bro. Okay, firstly, he has like finger puppets on each one of his fingers, right? One of the guys do. But the lead singer, though, the main singer itself, he has one on with his finger with a microphone that he's singing into. As people are walking by this, I don't know, this outdoor gathering that they have where everyone has the same interesting haircut, right? And people are just walking by and they're just like, oh, this is cool. And they just start like rocking, like headbanging to it, bro. All right. Oh, also, tiny ass pony, right? With the same haircut. Oh, yeah. Here's some melodic singing, guys. His voice is nice, guys. Ooh.
summertime memories. We're young.
It's definitely a fusion, guys. What happened? Everyone has the same haircut now, guys. So odd. All right, guys. All right. So the song itself, as a song, as a like a complete package, it's solid. Without a doubt, there are no complaints about how it sounds musically. I do like the aspect of it being like this fusion thing of madness, right? I think sonically it's great. It's something that I would definitely listen to. But the visuals are something that's I don't know. I could go without, being honest, right? But how it sounds great, guys. Absolutely. This is something that I would listen to on a regular basis. There's no doubt here. But all right, listen, now let me know in the comments the next thing from them that I should be listening to. And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right. Listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly. All right.